while he was tackled, but work out okay as it's marked by Zac Bailey. Has a look forward. He's got Cox calling for it.
Half
this game really crucial going into quarter time. It's a double fist with the footy. He got crunched without it. All the way of Barrett. Used the body well. Throw it on the boot to handball. Eventually came the way of Hinge. Goes back down. Brown there as well. Eventually, though, the Lions with numbers. Ran out of defence beautifully by Bailey. Goes long to half forward. Inside 50. Balanced beautifully. Buick there. Comes back inboard to Bailey. Bailey will go back to Keys. Gave it to Stackelberg. Wrapped up in a tackle. Got boot to ball to the top of the goal square. Pack of players punched away. Lurking, picking it up. Bailey. Snap around the body. I think it's good. I think it's very good. It's a goal for the Lions. And they get around Zac Bailey. With the Lions again, Scalera letting them down. Can move it quickly, the Swans can't come up with clean possession again. That fight, as it hits the deck, the Lions come up with the footy. 2-on-1 situation on this broadcast wing. The Lion, the one, did well. That is Zac Bailey. He's had plenty of it. He's kicked
side 50. Look to go. Again, good crumbing from the Lions.
Nice. And the Lions have done well to transition play across to Zac Bailey.
So look up, look to go short. Barrett's a target in the Swans. They need to be clean here with their use of it. They don't want to present a chance to the Lions. They've done that if they can get a mark. It's all the Lions around the footy. Off the deck. Is that Bailey again? Sockers it off the deck, and that's not what the Swans wanted to start this term.
Rebound. Can only find the Lions. Skinner rebounds inside forward 50. Can they find a mark?
It's all Sydney back there. They all looked at each other. No one took the mark. May have presented a chance. Bailey sets it up nicely.
So the Lions to add a lot of salt to this Sydney wound. Drop punt on the way. Got it.